You cannot escape, you are in the vlog. Hola. I want the kind that she's eating on the thing. Is that for Squizzy? Squizzy. Look, she just makes it look so good.
I'm finding Nemo Q-tips. Why are they finding Nemo?
Yeah, because it's just a container.
3,900 pesos.
We don't always get this one.
That's good stuff.
I think I'll do that too.
Did you get a drink? Did you get me water?
I don't know if I did. Grab one more.
We're making a scene, huh?
It doesn't work, obviously. That's what they were made for.
She thinks it's very funny that everything is in English.
Oreo reads.
Yeah, we just. Yeah.
Makes it easy for us.
You take over the world.
It looks good.
Oh my god.
That's what it looks like.
This is the most amazing thing I've ever put in my mouth.
It's good.
Oh, it's so good. Man, come. We're going to see Jesus.
Bring me a
Cristo Rey.
Did you see it?
I did. Well, Padre, here's the story. It's a gigantic Jesus with his arms stretched out. I'm guessing it is symbolic of Blessed Miguel Pro, who died being shot in that way. And his last words were, Viva Cristo Rey! Which was the motto of the Cristeros. And there's a bigger one in Rio.
Oh, here's the story.
Let's see if I'm right.
I feel like I'm as tall as his pinky.
Miro, se me corta la respiración. Cuando tú me miras, se me sube el corazón. Grita lento el corazón. Y en un silencio, tu mirada dice mil palabras. La noche en la que te suplico que no salga el sol.
What's the history of this again?
The Jesuits. When they turned 50 years here, they decided to honor the city and the country too by building a gigantic Christ. And people, if you want a miracle to receive a miracle, people normally walk all the way up.
Oh wow.
Because from the city, not just from where we parked, mm-hmm. but
down there.
There. And with a lot of faith on it, and sometimes when it happens, and I think it happens a lot, but sometimes they decide to put placards on it, and just to give thanks and in an act of gratefulness for it, because they received the miracle they wanted.
Oh, sweet.
Bailando.
Is that the path that you hike to get up here for the pilgrimage or no?
Well, we were discussing good in the Maria because I say it's for people to measure how much they have hike, but she says dead people.
It is for sure.
I know in the roads they do that, but she's sure about
those
it.
Those are their grapes.
Viva Cristo Rey.
That you can say.
No!
How about we just say frijoles?
Frijoles.
I think it's funny.
Juepucha.
Juepucha.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Juepucha.
Híjole.
Well, it happened again. We went to mass, but it's an hour later than we anticipated. And I need to keep my eyes down because the terrain is a little rough right now.
Breaking ankle, so we're in Colombia, and that's a born bug.
Oh, sister, let's go down by the river to pray. I went down by the river to pray, studying about that good old way. Show me the way.
I don't really know the words.
Oh, sister, let's go down, come on down. Oh, sister, let's go down, down by the river to play.
I can't do it with the camera.
Juepucha! You sound so angry.
All right, let's hear.
No, we're not
singing
no,
by the river.
Yeah. It sounds pretty.
We'll go like this and look out.
Do it.
Look
funny.
At the pole sign right there, okay?
As I went down by the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the starry crown? The Lord, show me the way. Oh, sister, let's go down. Let's go down. Come on down. Oh, sister, let's go down, down by the river to pray. As I went down by the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the starry crown? The Lord, show me the way. Oh, brother, let's go down, let's go down, come on down. Oh, brother, let's go down.
Juepucha.
No!
No! Juepucha.